Evelyn waiting for it. Danault's got a jam there. Now it's played free. UC Okunin comes up with it up high and a chance for Demers. Scores!
It might have went off to Shea Weber as Florida's going to win this puck battle down low. The puck pops out and it's UC Okunin with a great pass. And there's Weber in front. And I'm not quite sure if it beats Montoya clean. It's a one-time shot.
It comes free. Weber's got it down low. Rabinov holds on. Back to Weber. Shot stopped by Reimer. Weber after it. Canadiens go with relentless pressure on this power play. Radulov to Pacioretty. Scores!
Stick wanting this puck in the high slot is some great pressure by Montreal. They work this puck around. There's the stick tap in the high slot. Pacioretty gets it, just zips it right through the five hole on Reimer. And Radulov is such a brilliant passer. There's the release, and there's Gallagher doing what he does best.
He might be a couple pounds heavier. He's growing the mullet back.
To make room for the hair weight. Here's Trocheck scores!
And the Panthers have been owned all night in the faceoff circle, just at 32%, but they win this clean. It ends up coming to the stick of Trocheck, and Trocheck with his 10th of the season just rips a shot, and again, there's the traffic in front. You are not going to score.
And Sevier will send it around. Gallagher after it to Montreal, and Gallagher will hand it up for Danault. Philippe Danault crossing it over the line. The Gallagher scores! For number 11.
Through the neutral zone, the Canadiens move that puck quickly. Great little pass onto the stick of Gallagher. Philippe Danault. Great patience, draws Yandel over to him, which opens up Gallagher.
Erdick Black had it knocked off his stick. Pacioretty on it. He'll spring Danault. Penalty coming up as well. Danault in the net. Scores! Philippe Danault, the hero in Florida. And the Canadiens win it in overtime as Al Montoya celebrates his first victory since October 26th.